Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies have identified the man killed in the South Valley on Sunday. Deputies responded Sunday morning to a home near Coors in Rio Bravo and found 31-year-old Dominic Lovato dead. BCSO says they are investigating.